Hello, this is Matthew with Advantage Technical Services with a brief introduction to Caldera. What you're looking at is a Linux installation, which should look pretty similar to your standard Windows environment. You have a computer browser, network browser, the trash can, shortcuts on your desktop, a launcher menu, and all your basic graphical items. For your standard Caldera operations, you should have little difficulty navigating your Linux-based computer. Once Caldera is open, you'll see two windows, a main program window and an image browser window. The image browser has all of the jobs you've brought into Caldera to be printed and can be separated by tabs to categorize the different jobs. Your main program window contains links to your file manager, image and layout editing tools, and all of the output devices you've installed. You can organize this further in the special user configuration menu. The first module we'll discuss is the file manager, or Fileman. Within Fileman, you can open individual files from virtually anything connected to the computer. Remote file shares, USB drives, or locally within a folder on the computer itself. These can be easily switched between by clicking on the shortcuts in the center. You can also tell a file to open within a specific tab and change any of the default settings using the setup options.